I think the offense is progressing. I mean, it's a good thing. You know, we want our offense to be good. We want our offense to challenge the defense. We want us to go out here each and every day to challenge each other. I mean, if it's just defense winning every day, then no one's getting any better. So, I mean, I just believe that, you know, the offense, you know, getting better day by day is helping out the defense. And when we stop them, we're helping out them. So, I mean, they're learning from days that they got us, and we're learning from this day. Yes, coaches made it an easy process. I mean, they really made it easy for me to learn everything. They made it easy and simple for me and guys like Asar and Levante Bowder just to learn the position. And, you know, guys around me, they helped me with the position a lot. So it was an easy process. Stance, my stance, you know, trying to, you know, switching my stance from a safety stance to a linebacker stance. And, you know, trying to not overdo it sometimes, but just my stance to be able to move fast. Very confident. I think we have a strong defensive line who's gonna help us out a lot and take on a lot of double teams when we get to the ball. So I mean, it's just not one unit. It's the entire unit. So without defensive line, the linebackers are nothing. Without the linebackers, the DBs can't really do much. So very excited. I'm just ready to run, make plays like coach says. He always says play fast, play real fast. So that's just what we're doing. Just playing fast. Anything we do, just run it fast, no matter if we make a mistake or not. And it just allows us to get better day by day. You know? Oh, Coach Brown's a great coach. He is a great coach. I mean, he knows so much. I mean, Coach Reed, they kind of interchange information. He just knows so much about the position, knows so much about the game. And it's just like, learning from him is just a blessing, just, you know, to know everything I could possibly, you know. I mean, he just teaches it so well. And I just believe, like, just his experience in the NFL just kind of helps us, you know, be able to play the position better.